you can see there, an advanced satellite picture of Mangoland. As you can see there, we expect rain without winds and rain with winds in the morning. There's a possibility of getting little bit drizzling in the morning. There can be a warm, sunny weather in the morning, and we expect dark, heavy clouds in the sky. In the evening, there will be rain with thunder and rain without thunder, and there's a slight possibility of getting thunders without rain. We predict tomorrow could be a cold day, hot day, or a sunny day. It can be a cloudy day, and sometimes we think it can be a snowy day. Our figures show that there can be dust storms, rock storms, leaf storms, sand storms, and there are 125% possibility of getting a snowstorm. So be at home, cancel all your appointments, and enjoy a nice glass of milk. Fishermen around Mangoland will have a rough time with the torrential rain, and sea won't be calm for next 2 days. So if you are thinking about the betterment of your life, be at home. Businessmen will have a bright sunny day. So go to Great Mango Devi Park with your family and enjoy. I must say, there's a possibility of getting tsunami, and sometimes it won't come. If it happened, His Excellency Warlord Ahinda Prithivikaksha could buy a new Aston Martin. According to our facts, an asteroid can hit with Earth. Sometimes it will pass through Earth and it will go towards Mars. If it happened, Sahara Desert will change into the deepest abyss in Earth, unfortunately. At last, there might be a possibility of assassinating the president, and sometimes it won't happen. There are 500% possibility of getting brain damages to all the MPs of Mangoland. We are quite sure of that. I am from Time College Science Department of Mangoland, so maybe these things won't happen. Thanks.